decided not to run on third down, and he comes back with an absolute dart on fourth down. Could not have handed the ball any better to Carter on that throw. That was tight coverage.
Well, it's amazing. It's the play before that. Yeah. He can't run. He can't throw either. I mean, it was an awkward pass. And then he goes back and he throws a dart.